The propaganda model for the manufacture of public consent describes the editorial and destroying filters, which are sent to the mass communications media. These are filters of editorial bias, size, shadow, profile, orientation, mass media outlets, which are all based on relations. Business firms are wealthy enough to supply information to media organizations while maintaining control over where advertisers can sell their advertisements and stories. The final layer, the governments of the major global powers, are the wealthiest subgroup of the pillars of society. Having the most financial wealth and organizational power, media organizations are most dependent on government structures for financial stability.